In Jamaica, a lot of the times, them go to the doctor and say, boy, doc, my stomach just a drain, beer cool. A beer cool a drain from my stomach, doc. My stomach, doc. Right now, person, up here, so them are touching up. I need to understand what you mean by stomach. You need to understand what you mean by stomach. The poor way, you need to understand where is the stomach. Here is some basic anatomy. This up here is the chest. In the chest, we find the lungs and the heart, primarily. This is the abdomen. Here is the stomach. This is the stomach right here in the abdomen. The stomach and the chest are two different places. Different. You see me? The stomach cannot travel. The stomach remains here. You cannot find the stomach up here, or over here, or behind here. The stomach is only right there. You only have one stomach. The acid from the stomach sometimes goes up into the esophagus, which is in the chest as well. That is what fools a lot of people, because that is what them call reflux disease.